this video we would be looking at a puzzle, and in this puzzle we have to measure time by burning ropes. So we are basically having ropes with us, and by burning the ropes we have to measure the time. So for that we have two ropes with us. We would be having two ropes with us, and we have to use these two ropes to measure time. Now each rope takes exactly 1 hour to burn. Okay, each rope would be taking exactly 1 hour to burn. So this one rope would take exactly 1 hour to burn, but they may not burn evenly. So what do we mean here by evenly? Evenly means that half of the rope would be burnt in 10 minutes while the remaining half of the rope would be burned in remaining 50 minutes. So it is not necessary that half of the rope would be burned in 30 minutes. Okay, in the 10 minutes the half of the rope would be burned, and in remaining 50 minutes the remaining half rope would be burned. So this rope does not burn evenly. So by using these two ropes, how can I measure 45 minutes? Okay, how can I measure 45 minutes? We can use these two ropes, and we have to measure 45 minutes by using these two ropes. Now we can burn the rope from both the sides, only one side, or we can burn both the ropes at one time. We can do anything, but we need to measure 45 minutes. So let's solve the puzzle. We have two ropes with us, right? So we would be using these two ropes for measuring 45 minutes of time. So what we would do, for the first time we would burn the first rope from both the sides. Okay, we are burning the first rope from both the sides while we would burn the second rope only from one side. So what would happen after 30 minutes? After 30 minutes the first rope would be burned totally while some part of the second rope would be burnt here. It would not be exactly half of the rope, but some of the part. So as you can see here, most of the rope here is in good condition while only this rope is burnt. Now this is after 30 minutes. You have already measured the time 30 minutes. Now what you require to measure remaining 15 minutes of time. So what we would do for that? Now we would burn the second part of this rope also. What we would do, we would burn this part of the rope also. So if we are burning from this side also, what would happen? The remaining rope, that is this part, requires approx 30 minutes to burn, right? This part requires 30 minutes to burn. Now as we are burning this rope from both the sides, after 15 minutes this rope would be totally burnt. After 15 minutes this remaining part of the rope would be totally burnt, because this part of the rope requires 30 minutes overall to burn. But as we are burning the rope from both the sides, it will be burnt in 15 minutes. So for measuring 45 minutes of time, what technique we are using? We are burning the first rope from both the sides and we are burning the second rope from one side. Now after 30 minutes of time, the first rope would be totally burnt while the second rope would be burnt for the time duration of 30 minutes. So after 30 minutes we would be burning the second side of the rope also, and after 15 minutes our second rope would be also totally burnt. So in this way we can measure 30 plus 15 minutes. So overall we get 45 minutes of time duration by using these two ropes.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like our videos, kindly subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon.